played golf with Bill Murray, and that was just surreal because I'm just such a huge fan of him and his movies. And I've probably watched the original Ghostbusters movie 100 times, I think, over the course of my life. So it was really, really awesome getting a chance to do that. And I was just looking around going, is this real life? What's happening right now?